Voiding under QFN components is a significant challenge in the industry, especially for the thermal pad. When using solder paste under the QFN component, you tend to get a very high level of voiding. The reason is that solder paste is 50% metal and 50% flux. That flux creates a lot of volatile content, which results in voids. Indium Corporation offers an LV1000 Flux-Coated Preform alternative to solder paste for the thermal pad. LV1000 Flux-Coated Preforms are about 1 to 2% flux, so much less volatile content available, and therefore a very significant reduction in voiding. Anywhere from 50 to 70% reduction can be seen. LV1000 Flux-Coated Preforms are available in tape and reel, enabling high-volume production. To learn how you can avoid the void with LV1000, visit indium.com or contact me directly at tjensen@indium.com.